Ketotifen is a histamine H1 receptor blocker and mast cell stabilizer used to treat mild atopic asthma and allergic conjunctivitis. In this video, let's find found. What is ketotifen? What is ketotifen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ketotifen? How does ketotifen work? How to use ketotifen? What is ketotifen? Ketotifen, sold under the brand name Zaditor among others, is a second-generation non-competitive H antihistamine and mast cell stabilizer. It is most commonly sold as a salt with fumaric acid, ketotifen fumarate, and is available in two forms. In its ophthalmic form, it is used to treat allergic conjunctivitis. It was patented in 1970 and came into medical use in 1976. In 2020, it was the 289th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. Ketotifen is a histamine H1 receptor blocker and mast cell stabilizer used to treat mild atopic asthma and allergic conjunctivitis. In this video, let's find found. What is ketotifen? What is ketotifen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ketotifen? How does ketotifen work? How to use ketotifen? What is ketotifen? Ketotifen, sold under the brand name Zaditer among others, is a second-generation non-competitive H antihistamine and mast cell stabilizer. It is most commonly sold as a salt with fumaric acid, ketotifen fumarate, and is available in two forms. In its ophthalmic form, it is used to treat allergic conjunctivitis. It was patented in 1970 and came into medical use in 1976. In 2020, it was the 289th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. Side effects. Side effects of systemic oral use include drowsiness, weight gain, 11 to 12 pounds, 5.0 to 5.4 kilograms, dry mouth, irritability, and increased nosebleeds. Pharmacodynamic. Ketotifen is a non-competitive histamine antagonist and mast cell stabilizer. Administered orally, it functions as a non-bronchodilator anti-asthmatic drug by inhibiting the effects of endogenous substances known to be inflammatory mediators. While effects can take 6 to 12 weeks to become apparent, the use of ketotifen has been demonstrated to reduce the frequency, severity, and duration of asthma symptoms, and may allow for a reduction in the use of other asthma therapies. Side effects. Side effects of systemic oral use include drowsiness, weight gain, 11 to 12 pounds, 5.0 to 5.4 kilograms, dry mouth, irritability, and increased nosebleeds. Half-life. Ketotifen clearance is biphasic. The half-life of the distribution phase is approximately 3 to 5 hours and the half-life of the elimination phase is 22 hours. Dose. For asthma. Adults and children 3 years of age and older, the usual dose is 1 mg mg, 1 tablet or 5 milliliters ml, of syrup, twice daily, once in the morning and once in the evening. Infants and children from 6 months to 3 years of age is based on body weight and must be determined by the doctor. It is usually 0.25 milliliters, 50 micrograms, or 0.05 milligrams of syrup per kilogram, kg, 110 micrograms, mcg, or 0.110 milligrams per pound of body weight twice daily, once in the morning and once in the evening. Usual adult dose for allergic conjunctivitis. Instill one drop in the affected eyes 2 times a day. Comments: may administer eye drops every 8 to 12 hours, but should not administer more than twice a day. Safety advice. Use in pregnancy, category B1. There is no adequate data from the use of ketotifen eye drops in pregnant women. Caution should be exercised when prescribing to pregnant women. When prescribing to pregnant women, the benefits to the mother should be weighed against the risk to the fetus. Dose. For asthma. Adults and children 3 years of age and older, the usual dose is 1 mg mg, 1 tablet or 5 milliliters ml, of syrup, twice daily, once in the morning and once in the evening. infants and children from 6 months to 3 years of age is based on body weight and must be determined by the doctor. It is usually 0.25 milliliters, 50 micrograms, or 0.05 milligrams of syrup per kilogram, kg, 110 micrograms, mcg, or 0.110 milligrams per pound of body weight twice daily, once in the morning and once in the evening. Usual adult dose for allergic conjunctivitis. Instill one drop in the affected eyes 2 times a day. Comments: may administer eye drops every 8 to 12 hours, but should not administer more than twice a day.